Hey everyone, Ronnie Chavez back to do another gameplay of Steep. I got a few comments from some of you that you wanted to see more Steep gameplay videos, so that's what I'm gonna do. And yeah, I think it'll be a nice break from playing Mirror's Edge, but I'll always go back to that game. I think today I'm gonna just do some missions that I really enjoy, because they're fun. So this one is a freestyle competition, or challenge. And it's at this cool park that's like made out of lumber, so you can like, everything is, ah. Oh. So you notice there my G-force just kept filling up and reached a point where I had too much and crashed, which is annoying sometimes because that was a pretty clean line. And so it's lame when I lose the line, not because of crashing, but because my G-force meter filled up. Oh yeah. Got some sweet grinding going on here, some buttery twisting. Here we go. Let's see if we can do something cool off this. Whew, come on, make it, make it. Nope, not gonna make it. At least I didn't crash. That was a cool jump. But this is a fun little park, because it's just like really different stuff than the rest of the parks. Oh, come on. Sweet. I don't know why I tried to backflip that. That was super low. And there we go. Interesting with this Alaska one is there's these trails that are like super flat spots that are like sometimes hard to miss, and you just smash into it when you're going down the hill really fast. So one thing with tricks in this game, I've been getting in the habit of doing like some specific tricks, so it gets kind of repetitive, not really intentional. Ah, too slow. And I just like, I've gotten in the habit of hitting the same controller buttons that make me do the same trick. And so I'm trying to get out of the habit of doing that, but it's when I'm like not trying really hard, it just like my natural instinct is to just do the same trick. I think it's the method grab flip. This one here. Oh wait, no, not that one. That is a common one I do. Jeez, now I'm getting stuck. Okay. What is going on? Stop. Okay, there we go. Now I can jump off. Okay, let's just redo this, because I don't want to restart there. Because that was a bad run. I want to do a better one. Okay, here we go. Let's try this again. See if I can throw out some other cool stuff. So in freestyle competitions, it's all about just throwing a bunch of big and as many tricks as you can. That's really the best way to rack up a lot of points. There we go. That was a decent run. Let's see if I can hit this here. Do a little cork. Oh, didn't make it up. Oh, dang. Crashed there. That's okay. We can get a lot of speed right here. Maybe jump back up onto the track with this little sideways jump off the snow. Nope. Hit that really bad. Oh, come on. I want to hit that rail. Yeah, that's the grab I do super often, which I'm trying to do less of. I just somehow always hit that grab. We'll do a rocket air. Nope, that wasn't a rocket air. Let's see if I can. Oh, come on. Now, I will admit I'm not, like, great at this game, especially when I'm trying to talk, where I'm not super focused. But I've had fun, like, just really trying to pull off. See, I did the grab again. Gotta mix it up. And this is a bad run again. Okay, this is gonna be a good run here. Okay, you ready for this? It's gonna be sick. Start off with a little butter. Phew. Yeah. Get this here. Nice little nose grab. I love this grind. Oh, except I totally missed it. Watch the tree. Hit this little ramp here. Yeah, that's one of my favorite things to do. Do the carving butter turn into. here we go. Do something cool. Come on, come on. Nope, not gonna make it. Whew. A lot of impact there. Whoa, nice. Ooh, that was like no G-force right there, which is good. Ooh, watch the trees. Ooh, if I don't crash, I might hit a new record with this one. See if I can throw in a couple more tricks just off these little rocks. Oh, I didn't think I was going to make that around. Woohoo, I beat my record on this course. Yeah. Whoa. Okay, cool. I'm proud of that. So let's check out another challenge. One of my other favorites on this map. Let me see if I can find it. I think... Is it this one? Favorite? Nope. Steep Tactics. Is it this one? Let me see if it's this one. I can't remember for sure. It might be. Nope, not this one. But let's see what this one's like, just for fun. Oh wait, maybe it is this one. No, it's not this one I was thinking of. But this is a fun one because it's got some sick cliffs. See, I did that grab again. I got a... Whoa, dang. Smashed into that rock. Alright. Throw a little flip. Yeah. Ooh, watch the tree. Here we go. Yeah, this isn't the one I was thinking of, but still a fun one. Oh yeah, this is free ride. I'm trying to do freestyle right now. I need to be trying to, like, dodge trees, hit these little banks for extra free ride points. So, for future gameplays with this game, let me know if there's, like, anything specific you want to see, or specific missions you recommend for this game, because I'm open to trying anything, really. Wow, if I keep going without crashing, I might just beat my record on this one, too. I have a gold on most of these challenges. Ah, oh, so close. Let's see if I can still beat my record, because I'm only 1,000 away. But when you're near the end of a course, it's really hard to build up that multiplier. Whoa, oh yeah. Sweet, oh, so close, come on. Just need to beat it. Ah, oh. I still have it. Oh wait, no, I beat it. Yeah, I beat my record, sweet. Look at that. Crashed two times and still beating my record. That's like... Oh, he totally... His arm was crammed in that, smashed in there. Sweet. Well, bad run, but still beat my record, so that's cool. Oh, man. I'm smashing my head on everything. Yeah, so like I was saying, let me know if you got any recommendations for gameplays of this game, or if you want to see more, because I know it's not as parkour related, but it's still fun, because like in the parkour and free running world, like acrobatics are a big thing, and I'm sure a lot of people enjoy snowboarding, and I enjoy just watching extreme sports in general, because I think they're fun to watch and do, so... So even though it's not necessarily parkour related, it's still just, I think anyone can find it cool, entertaining. I wish I remember what it was called. Maybe if I look at the top of where I, path I made, because I'm pretty sure it's close to this one. Don't shit. All right. Well, another favorite of mine, another, on this map anyways, that I really enjoy is the creamy lines. Yeah. This one's sweet because it's just super, super flowy with these like big, just huge like waves almost. These big snowy waves. Can just really float off of them. You gotta hit them a bit differently because if you don't have enough speed, you won't get far. But if you don't hit it right, then you'll do like a crazy drop. Yeah. Look at that, so smooth. Oh, dang. Let's try this one again. Okay, here we go. Love it when you get no G-force on a jump. It just feels so good. Ooh, got a lot of G-force on that one, and almost crashed on that one. Slow down a little bit to get our G-force back. Yeah. So with points doing tricks in this game, you really want to hold the trick as long as possible right before landing. So if you notice when I'm tucked and then let go early, that's less points because he kind of just lands it automatically if I just let go like this. But if you hold the trick longer, like here, and just let go right before you land, you're going to get more points overall. Cool. Whoa, that was a crazy flip. Especially when your G-force is really low, or high, your character's control also goes down. So that's something to keep in mind. Yeah, I'm done rolling. Okay. Let's see what else we got on this map. Ooh, maybe I should do a wingsuit challenge. Do-do-do-do. Sticks and stones. Okay, I don't have a gold yet on this one. Probably because it's a super hard one, but let's try it. So with proximity challenges, it's all about just staying as close and low to the ground as possible, dodging trees and stuff like that. Oh, out of the gate. Getting a KO. You pretty much always get a KO with the wingsuit. Dodge those trees. Get close to the ground here so that we can score some points. Skim the snow. Oh, smash the snow. Didn't skim it. Okay, here we go. Let's try this for real. These ones really take a lot of precision and focus, so I'm probably gonna not talk for a minute to see if I can do better. Go through some trees. Oh, dang. Didn't have enough lift on that. Okay, let's try this one more time. Oh, wait. I don't know why I started going through those trees there, because it doesn't count as points until you hit that little marker. Ooh, that was a good one. Ooh, oh! Thought I was doing good. I'm also not the best at these wingsuit missions, but I think they're fun. Especially when you actually, like, hit a line of dodging a bunch of trees. Ah. But it's so hard because you're going so fast, and sometimes the camera angle, I feel like can be pretty bad, especially when you get low to the ground. It's like your whole body's covering what you need to be looking at. Ooh, there we go. That was a good one. Let's keep this going. Hit these trees here. Ooh, I totally thought I was gonna crash there, but I'm still good. So here we go. Come on. Just gotta make it to the bottom. the new high score. Hit a gold. Come on. I need this gold. Hit some, dodge some trees here. Yeah, I think I can hit a gold here if I just don't crash. Maybe not. I may have not dodged enough. Ah, oh, so close. Look at that, the orange bar down there. Okay, let's try this again. I don't know if I can do a better run than that. Besides that last crash, that was like pretty good. Have you seen real life proximity flying of wingsuiters? It's crazy. I don't know how they do it. Super dangerous, but it's awesome. That was a close one. Whoa, having some close calls here. This is sweet. I don't think I have as many points as I did last time, though. Okay, last try, then I'll try a different challenge, just so you can get a taste of the different things. Maybe I'll do some skiing. I do enjoy skiing, but snowboarding is definitely my main one. Yeah. There we go. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Go between these trees. Alright. Oof. Okay, I'm still good. Okay. Let's see, this is my moment. Here we go, come on, don't crash in the trees. Oh, I didn't see that bump there, because the body was covering the... It's frustrating. Okay, I'm dead. Okay, last try, then I'm moving on. What time is it? Okay. Not bad, not bad. Ooh, those trees, hit these trees. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Yeah, this will be my last try. Then we'll go do some skiing. And then I think I'll call it a night, because I noticed my last Mirror's Edge video was like 45 minutes long, which is really long. And someone even pointed that out. They're like, don't make your videos so long. And I'm like, okay, good idea. So... I'm not going to do them as long. Maybe I'll stick to 20 minutes, half hour tops. You let me know. What do you think is a good time for these gameplay videos? Ah, those trees. Especially where you, like, you can't see the middles of the trees, so you're basically going in blind, kind of guessing. All right. Let's do one more round. Oh, I really enjoy the slalom on this one with the skis. See where it's at. Right here. Slalom. It's pretty fun. When you're gonna need to show those judges just how good those navigation and load up our skis and here we go. See if I can beat my last time. Yeah, so that's my ghost from my fastest run I've done so far on this run. So let's see if I can beat it. Ooh. Gotta hit those corners super tight, but not too tight, because if you hit the flag, then you crash. Oh, come on, how's that happening? Come on, catch up. Oh, whoa, gotta hit this one. Oh, didn't hit that one. Okay, let me try this again real quick. We'll do a little better. Here we go. Hit this slalom, tight corners. Keep my nose down so I can build up a lot of speed. Oh, hitting those too wide. Okay, let me restart that real quick while I'm still at the beginning. Gotta do better than that. That's a good one. It's also the other goal is to like start your turn early so you can really cut hard into the next one, because otherwise you may not be able to cut hard enough to reach the next one. This one's feeling pretty good. Oh, that was a bad one. There we go. Still ahead of my previous time, so that's good. Keep up the speed, come on. Especially gets super tough right down here. Yeah. Oh, come on. No, don't catch up to me. This is where I take him over. Come on, gotta catch up. Gotta beat my time. Oh, whew. Yes, I'm ahead again. Let's see if we can keep this going. I'm sure he's just right behind me. All right. About halfway through this course. Oh no. Dang it. My controller just died. Because it's a battery powered controller. So. Totally lost that one. That kind of sucks. I feel like this is a good amount of time for this game, so. Don't always like ending on a bad note like that, but. Look at this. Riding all by myself, but. Let's see what happens here, just with no controller input. See how long he goes without crashing. Oh yeah, don't hit the rock and you're good. Yeah, look at this. He's gonna make it all the way down the mountain all by himself. Nope, this is where he crashes. No way! He didn't. Okay, can't believe he didn't crash on those rocks there, but G-Force was too much and he crashed. So, anyways, yeah, so that's all for this gameplay. Just did some challenges. Hope you enjoyed it, and let me know if you want to see more steep gameplay videos, because I do enjoy this game. It's a, compared to Mirror's Edge and other games I play, it's very relaxing. It's nice to just kind of kick back and just coast down the mountain, do some challenges. So if you're into that, like those kind of games, check it out. But otherwise, thank you for watching.